Welcome back to my playthrough of Dark Souls, and today I'm planning on going all the way to the gargoyles. I'm thinking of cutting out a bit and starting to farm so I can get Spy Hunter to wield Spy Hunter and level it up. I'm fat rolling yet. Fat rolling, what it is if you have too much. Yeah, I'm fat rolling. If you have too much heavy equipment on, or equipment on, you'll roll like that. How bad am I fat rolling? Okay, let's take those off. Okay, I'm not fat rolling anymore. Okay. No shield. Have to make do with this. Although at this point I can pretty much one-shot almost every enemy. That's a pretty good ow deal. Holy. He was still blocking and that did oh no, that much damage. I hate these rats. I like kind of leading it this way before. Ow. Wow, I might just die. I think I'm gonna try and get away from this third rat. There's a third rat there. And I don't have any anti-poison, what's it called? Purple moss? Nope. Okay, I am just kind of screwed. Okay. Great. I'm just kind of screwed, I guess. Okay, that's cool. Oh my goodness. Please don't die. Please don't die. Like, it knocks him a little bit back. Okay, there we go. Thank you. also going to want to level up this weapon a little bit before I fight the gargoyles. I really don't want to get in a fight with the boar. Let's see if I can get him to kill himself with the... Oh, he's charging. I want him to kill himself with the fire, or if I can just heavy attack him from a distance without getting hit, that's cool too. Either way, I won't complain. As long as I don't die. This poison's just horrible. I feel like it lasts so much longer in this game. Okay, it's almost gone. There it is. There are still enemies out here. By these guys.
Right, I'll give it a try.
No! Try not! Do! Or do not! There is no try.
Is... Oh, no! Only one Estus left. This is not gonna turn out well. Friends texting me. Yeah, I kinda want that item. Careful. Careful. Got it. Oh, I was hoping for something a little more. Don't fall off the beam. There we go. Okay, let's see if I can get there with one Estus. Level up my endurance, whatever increases carry weight. Killing that guy, you get a shield, I think. I could be wrong. There's an enemy you want to deal with on the left first. Okay, that was easy. This guy tends to be less aggressive and slower at getting to you. Originally I was thinking of just doing a normal strength spy hunter, but after looking at the stats and damage, no. I'm probably gonna go lightning. Lightning just does so much more damage. I think it does about the same amount of physical damage, but then it also does the same amount of physical damage except in lightning. That's just too overpowered to say no to. I don't think there are any... I could be wrong, but I don't think there are any bosses in this game that are resistant to lightning. Yeah, let's Oh, sweet, you can do it twice.
Oi, where are you up to?
Okay, let's go rest at the bonfire. No. See if I can get a couple of levels. Or a level, I guess. I should go endurance, but I want to get that 500 one-handing. Okay, let's go fight this other mini-boss, and then I'm gonna cut it for a little, this video for a little while I go and farm, so I can get some levels and upgrade my 500. Eh, you know what? Farming is for cowards, I guess. I was gonna go somewhere else with that, but... Ow. Yeah, I do plenty of damage. I can wreck the gargoyles. Now. I do need more stamina. Oh, I can get that item too. Okay. Let's kill this guy. Wow, I do so much damage. I just need that stamina. Ooh, what's this? Ooh, Titanite Shard. Ooh, shiny. There should be another Firekeeper soul, so more healing. Let's go kill that other kind of mini boss enemy. Yeah, those guys are annoying. They can parry, which is bullshit. So this guy's kind of a mini boss here. Ow. Crap! I'm about to die. Okay. Okay, or not. That was cool. Not gonna be able to fight the other dude. Oh my gosh. Okay. These guys are always the most stressful enemies for me. Like, if you have a shield, like the heater shield that I do but I'm not using, it's not that bad. You can just block their hit and take no damage. Okay, I really want... Yeah, let's go do this first. So this unlocks a little shortcut from pretty much the starting area where you first start leveling after you get out of the asylum. Ooh, don't wanna fall. You can, this leads to a secret area. And even back to the asylum, once you know how to do it. Or even if you don't know, I guess. Upgrade the Estus first. Okay. And let's get more endurance. I do really good damage for now. I want more stamina and equipment load. That being said, I'm about to go fight an NPC called Lautrec. You can choose to free him and help him out and do all this stuff. It does have consequences, but I'm not getting into that. Instead, what I'm going to do is I'm going to kill him so I can get his ring. His ring is called the Ring of Favor. It increases your health, your stamina, and your equipment load. I think it's by 20%. But if you take it off, it breaks. And you can never use it again. I wonder if you could repair it, or if it just is destroyed. Okay, let's go. Ah! Okay, there we go. I really should equip the shield. Even though I can't use the sword well. What I'm planning on doing is counter. Maybe not the most efficient way to do it. Oh, there's more. Okay, is that all? Is that all you got? I hope so. Okay. I could almost go level again. Wait, how much my rolls? Okay, they're okay. Oh, I should have waited. Oh well. I just can't get hit by this guy. Okay, that's when he'll parry. Oh, he can parry it. I'm dead. Cool. Very cool. Okay, let's do this. Okay. That is very disappointing. That's what happens when you don't increase your health. I thought because I was doing a heavy attack, he wouldn't be able to parry it. But I was very wrong. I had a great idea for once I finish my playthrough. I should do a death montage. Just have something playing in the background, like, oh, I don't know. What's that one song that... Yeah, or something like that. And just have all my deaths in this playthrough playing. I think if I do that, I'd have to really keep on top of it at first. Making sure I go through the videos and get them all. All the deaths, so I don't have to do it all at the end. I don't want to get wrecked by this guy again, so let's heal. Even though I probably will. Okay, spoke too soon. I love it when that happens. You want to be careful with Lautrec also, because if I remember correctly, he can parry. And parrying's just a pain to deal with. Yeah, I knew you had something. Don't hide it from me. I will get it. So here's Lautrec.
Oh, then as leave me no
Oh wow.
Choice.
Usually it takes a couple
I'm
hits.
Grateful to you. But this is our fate.
Come on, Lautrec, let's go! Oh, I like this. I feel so cheap. might have like a ring of something that increased his stats when he was close to death. But I got my Ring of Favor. I think the Ring of Favor is one that is pretty much the ring I will always have on throughout all my playthroughs. That, and I usually get Hovel's ring. Oh, do I wanna... Yeah, let's do it. Let's risk it. So I'm about to go do the Belfry Gargoyles. This is not gonna turn out well. I got a bad feeling about this. Sure thing, Star Wars. Yeah, I do kind of regret not going and leveling. Oh well, let's do it. Took a drink and some of it went down the wrong way. And that's always a fun thing. No, don't dodge. Wow, that does so much damage. I like this weapon. Except for the fact that it's so slow. Pretty much the biggest flaw with it. This is annoying. Now that the second one has come, having to run around with both of them. Don't singe me. Oh crap, 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 crap. Ow, 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 ow. Don't kill me. Let me heal. I said let me heal. Okay, good. Good gargoyles. Okay. One down. Oh, I got the halberd. That's cool. Hundred percent skill. I knew I would do it. Yeah, I'm not scared at all of losing. Mm-mm. Risking levels? Psh, that was nothing. 3,000 souls. Long ladders, though. Not as bad as things like Metal Gear. I've heard that, was it Metal Gear Solid 3? Has one of the longest ladders. Yeah, ring bell. Saved by the bell. I'm always so scared with ladders that I need to get close enough to get the prompt to climb down, but I'm so scared I'm just gonna fall off. Especially in the third game when there's the bridge ladders. Those scare the crap out of me. And I do not need absolution. What do you sell other than that? I actually will need one of those, at least. Oh, karmic justice. I've heard about that spell.
You're not welcome.
I think what it does is it, if I remember correctly, if you get hit a certain amount of times, it will, activate and kind of do an attack around you. So if enemies are saying they're hitting you very in quick succession, it'll activate. I think there's you have to be hit a certain amount of time, a certain number of times within a certain time limit, and then we'll activate. Okay, well, let's go. I kind of want to go do Quailog. Oh, if I go do Quailog, I'm going to need anti-poison stuff. That means down that way. Okay, I think I might go level and then call it for this video. Oh, whoa, what was that? Am I being invaded? If I'm being invaded, it goes into the video, even if I lose. But I ain't gonna lose. No, I'm not. Oh, it's a bloodstain. There it is again. What is that? Stop dodging my attacks. What is it? It's a Gravelord! I've never understood how that covenant works. I honestly don't know what it does. If they're friendly summons, or if they're... you summon them and you fight. I don't know. Well, do I want a level or do I? I do want to get that level. Okay, I think from this point on, I'd put stuff into my equipment. That should be enough to level my Spy Hunter again.
Well, need it.
Let's learn Jester, Gesture, and I think I only need one. Yeah. Purchase item, Titanite Charge, Force. Oh, this way is also the Moonlight Butterfly, that's right.
Don't get yourself killed.
I think that's what my next video will be. Me going, getting that stuff, and the Moonlight Butterfly. Okay, see you. Oh, let me see if I can do this. No, no. Yeah, see you next time. Yeah, perfect ending.